mahali ambapo tunaweza sema ni salama kwa sasa.
Willis Gikiti News.
So this continues to be a perennial problem yearly, not just for Busia, but other parts of the country. Now, wedding ceremonies in Uganda can only be described as legendary. Well, this pandemic has changed all that. And those who choose to proceed with their wedding plans have resorted to virtual weddings. Take a look.
This is Blessing Sebaduka's last wedding meeting. A few pending issues on the agenda.
A lot was put in it. In terms of money, in terms of, thinking and so on. But now we have zeroed it down to only few family members.
Early this year, Blessing Sebaduka and his family planned to have his wedding, expecting over 600 guests. But with the current lockdown restrictions, he will have not more than 10 guests attend his church wedding.
When COVID came in, I had to ask her again, are you sure you still want to get married? When she said yes, she gave me the energy to go ahead.
The clock is fast ticking and the wedding bells are now ringing louder. Polishing, dusting and a proper hairdo, this comes with a lot of effort. But more important is to seek authority from the resident district commissioner to be able to travel to church since public transport is suspended. The clearance has fortunately been secured. In Uganda, weddings have become social symbols for couples to celebrate their achievements and emphasize status. It is a spending spree to most couples. But with the current corona pandemic, the trends are changing and church leadership is embracing the developments. It is the wedding day for these lovebirds. Blessing and Damali are pronouncing their marriage vows in a partially empty church.
Now weddings can be done and the weddings are joyous. It's just a wonderful thing. So I encourage them people to embrace it.
Scientific weddings are being embraced by many as a precaution of the social distancing guidelines.
However small the number is for the people, the function can still be done.
At the end of the day, the most important thing is the church. After church, you're declared husband and wife.
It may not be the big day this couple dreamt of, but it is an unforgettable way to begin their marriage life in this lockdown. And as